hit me harder than a freight train, right in the middle of my memory. Driving backwards in a fast lane, headlights off back from midnight. Saw you shining in a starlight. Girl, you got me like a butterfly, and now you're under my skin.
Hello, what's up guys, what's going on all day? Welcome to my channel Game Tech Tutorials, and today I'm here again with a very interesting video on Android gaming. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you and also tell you that how we can download the mode of Zombie Highway 2 game for free on any Android device. You can see here it is the game Zombie Highway 2. So now let's see how we can download the mode of this game. But before pausing on that topic, let me tell you some things about this game. First of all, Zombie Highway 2 is a racing game, but it is very different in terms of racing. In this game, you have to defeat the hordes of zombies which comes in your way. Second thing is that Zombie Highway 2 is an offline game, which is a very interesting thing. And it is not a very huge game, guys. It is only about 100 megabytes in size. So I hope you can afford that much of data, okay? So now let's see how we can download the mode of this game. First of all, enable your Wi-Fi or mobile data, whatever you want. And open any of your favorite browser, either UC Browser, Google Chrome, Opera Mini. It's upon you whatever option you choose. In my case, I will use Google Chrome, so just wait here. And just follow my steps very carefully, guys. So in the search bar of your browser, just type andropalace.org and just search these keywords. Actually, it is a website which is very famous for modded games and apps. Now in the search bar, just type Zombie Highway and just search these keywords. Okay, wait here. Now just search it. So it will take a bit of time. You can see here Zombie Highway 2 mode apk 1.2.16. you will also find the data file in this link, so just don't worry. So guys, I don't know that if this is the latest version of Zombie Highway 2 mode or not. So just check it on the Play Store and you'll find it yourself only. So guys, just tap on this link and just wait here. Okay, wait guys. You can see here, these are the screenshots of this game. It is a very wonderful game and I have played it, guys. That's why I'm recommending this game to you all. And these are the descriptions of this game. So just scroll down and choose any of your favorite link and download the Zombie Highway 2 mode apk+data. So it's upon you whatever link you choose, but I recommend you to use test files links because the link is working very fine. So just tap on this link and wait here. You can see that it is an AdFly link. We will skip it within 5 seconds. So I'll also open the Zippy Share link in the background so that if this link will not work, Zippy Share link will work definitely. So wait. Okay, now just tap on this skip ad and let's see if this link is working or not. Okay, wait here. So you can see the test files link is working fine, and just download this Zombie Highway 2 1.2.16 mode.rar, and it is about 93.8 megabytes, approximately 100 megabytes after extraction. So just tap on this download and your download will begin, but I will not download it because I have already did it. So now I'll just close my browser and my data also. So guys, now come to the most interesting part, that how to install the game, right? First of all, open any of your favorite file manager app like ES File Explorer, 7-Zip or Zarchiver app. It's upon you whatever option you choose. In my case, I will use ES File Explorer. So just wait here. And head to the directory where you place the downloaded file. I have placed it in my external SD card, which is memory card, app backup restore. And guys, you can see here, this is the RAR file which we have downloaded from that website andropalace.org. So just tap on this RAR file, and as you can see here, this is the data file and this is the APK file. So guys, the data file is not very huge. It is only about 56 megabytes in size. And the data file is in the form of main OBB. So guys, hold this data folder and tap on extract, tap choose path, SD card, which is internal storage, Android OBB, and paste it over there. But I've already did it, so I'll just cancel it. Now just tap on this APK file and install it. So wait here. Okay, wait, it will take a bit of time. Okay, just wait for a few seconds. So it is a very wonderful game, guys. You should definitely give this game a try. And this is not a very huge game, so you can easily download it and play it also. You can see here the APK file has appeared. I have already installed it, so I'll just cancel it. So now let's see if our game is working or not, or I should say if our mode is working or not. So let's open the game. You can see andropalace.net. So just cancel it and wait here. You can see it is taking a bit of time to load, so just cancel it again. It is just a notification to install the Google Play games. So wait. Okay, you can see the Zombie Highway 2 game has started. So guys, now the first screen of the game will appear, and as you can see here, it is a very interesting game and there are unlimited amount of in-game credits because it is a mode game. So now just enjoy the Zombie Highway 2 game on your Android device. And I hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you love this video then please like this video and also subscribe to my channel because that helps me a lot. And also thanks for watching this video. I hope there should not be any problem, but if you are having any problem then please let me know in the comment section down below. I will do my best to help you out with your problem. And just don't forget to share this video with your friends on social media. So guys, now just take care, bye bye, have a nice day, and bye guys.